Hello once again to Death Knight PvP, this time Strand of the Ancients edition. I am not a fan of this battleground. Anything that has tanks in it is something that usually ends up on my blacklist. Unfortunately, Alterac Valley is also on that blacklist because although I used to like it, now it's kind of broken because of the Russian 40-man pre-mates. And we're actually fighting Russians now as well, which is a pain in the ass. But we shall do what we are able to, which is hopefully to win. So, they have three healers. I actually can't click on them yet. It's unusual. Ah, there we are. So, that one's got terrible gear. That one's got okay gear. Can't click on the Sherman. There it goes. Bad gear. So the healers might not have an easy time keeping everybody alive. I'm just going to take one of them feathers. Okay, didn't quite work. Root that in the water. And just continue to beat on it until it dies. I don't usually go for the demolishers, but considering the alternatives, i.e. players with bombs, there's not actually many easy choices. So until we see people with bomb symbols over their heads, I'm not really looking for any major engagements here. Let's pick them up one by one. Okay, there is a bomb actually getting through up there. So I'm going to stay out of combat. I think the ghoul's actually keeping me in combat. Stupid ghoul. So we'll try and hold the gates up here. Spread my diseases. And all the death coils. And Soul Reaper should finish that rogue. Speaking of rogues, here's another body. Gonna take him down too. Come here, rogue. Quickly root that demo. And root that paladin. Demolishers go down fairly easily. Just have a quick look around, see if you can see anybody with bomb symbols over their heads. There's one, so I'm going to stop him in his tracks. I'm going to stun him with my ghoul since it's in full... Well, it seems to work. Oh well. So I'm going to just keep rooting him. As long as we're constantly hitting him, then that's the main thing. Because then he won't be able to plant his bomb. So I think we're going to get this guy. Start putting necrotic strikes on now because of the second wind, and down he goes. Paladin down there healing, so I was gonna do that, and then I'm gonna go for the wonder bomb on his head. Attacking this guy early, but since he's a monk, he just didn't die. Because I hate monks, so I'm gonna actually strangulate him, screw it. And God, why would he stay still? Oh wow, I didn't realize my health was that low. Oh, I just missed the res. Oh, that's annoying. Well, we've still got both of our gates intact, so it's going quite well so far. So we just have to wait. That is the worst feeling when you miss out on the res timer. I was taking shadow damage throughout all that. Okay, so there was a shadow priest attacking me. One of those two. So I'll just try and watch out for those. Am I in my PvE gear? Yes, I am. God damn it. Well, that explains a lot. I was just doing Tolbarad, so I was in my PvE gear since that works in there without any problems. Yeah, so if my damage might have seemed low and I was taking a lot of damage, which I definitely was, that would be why. And why I couldn't kill this monk. Considering his gear is so bad, he should have been easy to kill. Now he actually is. Okay, nice bomb fortitude up. That's... Right, where's that Shadow Priest that's determined to kill me? There he is. Definitely want to get this guy's... Oh god, I'm going to die again, aren't I? Shadow Priests are an absolute nightmare to deal with if they're like, allowed to cast freely. So, yeah. Thing is, I'm not playing with anybody in, like, friends list or guild or whatever, so I can't exactly just tell people to kill Shadow Priests just for my benefit. Probably top of the damage. Yeah, there he is. I'll top on killing blows at least. Didn't actually check damage. Well, this gate is broken, but we held them off a long time, so that's the main thing. Just gonna get some runic power off this. I'm not gonna death coil just yet. Okay, there's that shadow priest there. Don't have strangulate ready. I'm gonna actually AMS preemptively, because it's probably gonna fear me, but it turned out that that death knight was going at me too. Okay, so he actually dispersed. God, these guys. Damage. I'm just gonna go blood presence. Fucking hell. Oh, another long rest timer. This is awful. Our healers suck. Well, they actually do. Right, where are they? We're looking for Zuria. Okay, he's near the graveyard. I'm sticking to that guy because he's our best geared healer. There's no way in hell I want that Shadow Priest to kill me again. Come on. Red timers suck when you're recording, that's for damn sure. So I'm just going to run right past that because I want to get to that healer. I'm going to go for the Death Knight and the Warrior. Anything that can hurt that healer is my target. Well, I guess that's everything, but you know what I mean. Protect the healers and they shall hopefully return the favour. Gonna death coil that totem over there, take that with the equation. Right, this guy, this fucking guy, he's going down. Oh my god, why disarm? Why? Come on, ghoul, stun him. Nope, you're not gonna mind blast me. Monks are horrible, they just stick to you like glue, because Blizzard thought it was a good idea to give them an auto-refreshing slur. Good job, Blizzard. It seems I'm getting heals at least. Oh god, I'm dead. No way I can get that Fist of Fury, surely. Oh my god! Okay, maybe I am actually going to survive this. If I can just kill that monk, because he's the one that's causing me all the problems at the moment. I just need to get a couple of necrotics on him. So his self-heals will work. Gonna stop this Death Knight because he's gonna be causing problems for healers. Gonna just run away a little bit and then grip him off. And down he goes. Hopefully that druid's saved from that. Paladin healer there. I'm not sure if he's bubbled yet, but I'm going to go all out on him. Minus the gargoyle. Because this guy is who I want to save the gargoyle for. Okay, I've put myself in a bad situation again. And I'm... Oh, them roots! Yeah, I'm dead. Pretty sure. I can just spread my diseases before I die. Oh wait, I got a life swap. Cool. Okay. Well, I'm going to keep on getting that Death Knight. Oh, I just wasted that upgrade because he AMS just in time. I'm going to stun that Death Knight as well because he's really going out for me. Yeah, that was just... I mean, I had, what, 4 or 5 guys on me? Pretty hard job to keep me alive through that. And I was in Blood Presence as well. I'm just going to change this music track. A bit too acoustic for the situation. Okay, well, all the action seems to be going on over there, probably because they took that graveyard and that's where they're resurrecting. So that is where I shall go to. We've just got to hold on for another 1.5 minutes and then we should be okay. I'm gonna stop that guy. How did that... Okay, well, I've got faster mount because I'm a Death Knight, so hopefully I'll be able to catch up to this guy. I don't know why it actually dismounted me even though I pressed Chains of Ice. This is probably a stupid idea. Attacking a monk, because they just never die. Yeah, so he's put Karma on me, so I'm going to stop attacking him. I'm just going to run away until it fades. And stun him with my ghoul. Okay, and then I'm going to strangulate, and hopefully now that the Karma's gone, I'll be okay. Use my... desecrated drone to get out with the stun. So he just keeps on spamming health orbs and... Oh, what? This arm is the least favourite form of prog control for me in the game. I utterly hate it with a passion. Ah, oh, what? I was clicking on the... I don't know why I did that. Well, since... Oh, yeah, I'm gonna die again. Seems to be a theme with this particular battleground, because... I'm just going Rambo mode. I was over there solo. Yeah, I'm doing absolutely shit, but... I suppose winning is the main thing. And they are Russians, so they are probably hacking in some way or form. I don't know if I told the story about the Silver Shard Mines game where there was hacking and they managed to turn the minecart around and send it back to the spawn point. Okay, end of the round. So, get my buffs back. That didn't actually activate. I was still incapacitated. So I'll get that food buff and then click on this. And starting on Holy Presence. When you start in this battleground, you always want to look at the minimap and figure out which is the most southern location, because that's the one that you're going to be on the beach. Just a little bit more preparation. Okay, so what are we missing? Spell haste, I'm not bothered about that. And all my cooldowns will be ready by the time I'm on the beach. So the first thing you want to do is decide if you want a demolisher or if you want to get bombs. I would prefer to get bombs, and then you do that immediately. You don't pick a fight unless they engage and force one. It's such a crap battleground. There's that Shadow Priest. He's quite well geared as well. Explains why all the damage was happening. So yeah, gonna get ourselves a bomb and go straight to green. That guy might manage to concuss shot me or whatever their slow is called nowadays. 40-yard range is such a bitch to deal with. You can actually put the bombs here. People don't expect it as much, but it does work. Kill this wolf. Stop it causing any problems. Oh, there's a shaman there. Well, let's strangulate him. He's actually not got me targeted, so I'm not going to use any defensives just yet. I'm going to stand here in case he has a thunderstorm. Going to stun him. And add a soul reaper. See, there was a thunderstorm, I think. And then all the necrotics. Another soul reaper. Interrupt that. And down he goes. Gonna pop all my defensive now because there's a Death Knight and a Warrior. Gonna go for the Death Knight if I can manage to fucking click on him. And I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna use my Desecrated Ground and my Gargoyle and sacrifice my Ghoul and hopefully I'll be able to live through this. I'm gonna start Death Striking as well. And good Blood Presence. Oh, I hate it when they do that. I click on Outbreak and then they've just used their cooldown. Stun the warrior if I can and strangulate the... Nah, was too many guys on me. Too many. Oh, my killing blows and deaths are horrible. I'm usually way less proportionate in that. It's never a 1-to-1 ratio. And we win. Good riddance, Strand of the Ancients. Fucking hate this place. Catch you next time.